Hey there, this is Brennan from Gongs Unlimited, and I'm here with some Paiste mallets. Actually, all of the Paiste mallets. Well, all of the standard Paiste mallets. I guess you could call them the M series. Here's the M 1 through 8, with 8 being the biggest. That's the size of my noggin. And 1 being the smallest. Not the smallest mallet in the world, maybe the equivalent to an Ollie Hess, like light 100, light 200, as far as head size. And you can still use it on a pretty large variant of gongs, but certainly not as big as the 8. They have a very distinctive feel, the Paiste mallet, and there have been a lot of mallets from other companies made in the image of how the Paiste mallet feels. It's a fluffy head, but it's not as soft as what you would get from an Ollie Hess. There's a decent amount of weight behind it. They come in very gradual increments. So the step up from one size to the next, let's take these two, is a 1 to a 3. There's actually a size in between these two, which is how gradual it is. So this is the 1, this is the 2, and this is the 3. As you can see, not a very steep incline. So you can really go through and pick one according to how do you think it sounds with an individual gong. You could say, I like the M1 with a 26 inch, but I like an M2 with a 28 inch. They've got enough mallets in enough of a gradual incline that you can go very specific with what you like. And obviously these Paiste mallets work great on Paiste gongs, but they also work great on other gongs. Of course, other German gongs, but then they work good on bronze gongs as well, and we're going to play them with a bronze gong in this video, as well as two Paiste gongs. We're going to have a 32-inch Atlantis, and then we're going to have a 28-inch planetary gong and a 38-inch symphonic gong from Paiste. But anyways, that's enough of me talking. How about let's get into it?
Thank you.
So that is the Paiste standard M line of mallets, all the way from 1 to 8. This is a 7 right here, so you can see what it looks like next to a head, if that's important to you.
Yes!
For any more questions, leave a comment. If you want to hear another line of mallets that we haven't done yet, let us know. Leave a comment, and thank you for watching. I'm Brennan, Gongs Unlimited. Have a great day.